Now this looks like the ruins of the huge temple that we are probably going to visit now, which was constructed by Venerable Huixiong, Sa Shi, the Venerable Pragyavira.